Girl, you're so beautiful.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
You should just be yourself.
You should just be yourself.
Nobody let you go.
So, we're gonna talk about the day we met, and I told y'all.
You're not gonna do your little intro?
Oh.
This is for your
channel. I forgot the intro.
Yeah, for your channel. Do your little, hey, Queen B back in the
car. What? I'm leaving this in there too.
You should?
Yep. Cause how you gonna remind me to do my own intro? Like, that's not cool.
Slacking.
I'm not slacking. Sometimes it just, I'm so natural and it happens so naturally that I forget to do it the traditional way. What's up, Rich Squatch Girl, Queen Minica, once again back with another video, and I'm here with my boy Clarence.
Let's go, let's go.
NYC.
Why you did that?
Cause I thought you was gonna say like,
what?
Clarence. I thought I was gonna
say, your boy Clarence.
NYC. Oh wait, no, I'm not ever saying that again. I'm not saying Clarence NYC again. Let me redo this whole thing. Turn this way.
That was like when you first met me.
I know, turn your head. Yeah. What's up, YouTube? So another way. What's up, Russian Squad? It's your girl, Queen Mika. Once again, back with another video, and I'm here with my boy, Claire Bear.
Yo, chill.
No, excuse me.
I know exactly what you ran and got. It's the bear. I knew it.
Move.
I knew it.
I have to do the video on my bear because he's so, y'all don't even understand, he's so cuddly, like, oh my god.
I knew
he's
it.
He's so cute.
Okay, now she's petting him.
You want to know what would be better than this bear right though? If I have my son sitting right here.
Yeah.
And then I could have like the bear over here somewhere, but then my son would be right here.
So you're going to have like.
Yeah, I would have two. And CJ's gonna love the bear too, but right now, like,
it's like his size.
Yeah, it's like, no, CJ's a little bit bigger than this. Anyway, y'all, I feel complete now. We're gonna talk about how this all happened.
It's like, a very spicy video.
This is gonna be a very spicy video simply because, like, people like know how we met, but you guys don't really know like the details.
Yeah.
Like, how did it lead up into like this? How did it lead into spicy management? How did it lead up into us being these good friends? Good friends. Right, Claire?
Yep.
Why you have to get up? You nervous? You out putting lotion on?
I'm putting lotion on.
You're not even ashy.
Yeah, I am actually. I need more, but I'm not gonna get up. Let's do this though.
Alright. So, I just want to let you know that, in a way, I kind of, why do you keep getting up, Claire? Because I'm going to wait till you get back here.
Wait, is this thing complete?
It's incomplete. I'm dead. Are you like, are you in, what's the word?
Stabbing everybody.
No, I feel like you're doing some kind of initiation. Like how they do in gangs.
You gotta be free, you gotta
like how they did on, what is it called? What's that movie you seen? Black Panther, how they initiated him and put him in that sand.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I feel like you initiating the bear with the silky, though. Woke. I'm dead. Look at the side of his hand. Y'all look alike.
Feel me? He's fucking flea.
He flea now. Alright, so. Back to what I was saying. So a lot of y'all know how we met, but you guys don't really know the details and like how everything led up to this point of us sitting right here doing a video.
Yeah. I find it funny because they think they know.
You guys it's think like you know how we met, but you guys really don't know how we really met. We got a little secret.
Just a little one. It's not a
big It's just a little secret. It's not a bad secret. Yeah. So, all right. Let's start from the hurricane. Hurricane.
What is the name of the hurricane? Harvey?
Hurricane Harvey, right?
Yeah.
Let's just be brief about it. Hurricane Harvey, we escaped the hurricane. We went to Atlanta. All right? Mm-hmm. nobody really knew the stuff that was really going on, you know, with me and my household and things like that. And nobody really knew everything that was going on. But so Chris had left. He left Atlanta early to go back to Houston. And then after that, from there, when I came back home to Houston, he went to LA. That's when everything went crazy. That's when everything went left in LA. If y'all know what I mean. If you guys, if Royalty Squad understands, it'll be nice if y'all understood, so I don't have to break it down. But anyway, so he left early, whatever, and things were going on. I'm not gonna really get into it. But I seen Claire Bear on my Explore page, and I really want to know, like, what, like, why? Like, why are you on my Explore page? Why do I always see you? What do you do?
Little old me.
You're not little. You're not little.
No. But, so yeah, that's what made you.
Yeah, you was on my Explore page, and stuff was already kind of going left for me. So, this was in September, by the way. If anybody knows, September is a very... That was a very crazy month for me when things went left. But anyway, I politely slid into...
How do you politely slide into someone's DMs?
I politely slid into Claire Bear's DMs and I said, yo.
She was looking for a snack.
No, I wasn't, Claire, because I wasn't on that kind of time.
Nah, honestly, wasn't.
Flirting or anything.
I'm just playing with the people.
He said I was looking for a snack, even though you are a snack. But I'm just saying, I wasn't looking for that. I just hit him up. I said, yo, what do you do?
Nah, she did slide in my DM very politely.
I said, what do you do? Like, you know?
Yeah.
Because, I mean, I'm always seeing you on my Explore. And mind you, I don't slide in people's DMs. I don't. Listen, you see my finger right here?
And I don't check DMs.
And he don't check DMs, so.
Too many.
Why did that happen? Like, how did I don't, if I don't slide into people's DMs and you don't check DMs.
And honestly, we looked at the, we checked our messages today.
Mm-hmm.
No, yesterday. And I wrote back 20 minutes later.
He wrote back 20 minutes later. And
that
if
is
you don't.
Very good response time.
That's crazy.
Very.
It's almost like, I don't know, we were meant to be friends or something like that. Cause.
Yeah.
You feel me? All right. So anyway. I slid in there, I asked him, you know, what you do. He told me that he did modeling and clothing. Now, at the time, I was with Chris, and so he even offered.
I asked for both of y'all sizes.
Yeah, he asked for both of our sizes. He was actually gonna send some hoodies.
Yeah, I was gonna send one to her.
But.
And one to
Things wasn't really going right in my, you know, my relationship, so it's like. It really wasn't a good sign.
And I had no idea.
Yeah.
But just like the little bit you told me.
Yeah, so we talked a little bit about like, just a little bit about like what he did and
I asked what you did.
And he asked me what I did and I said YouTube. And I was telling him like, you should start it, you know, you should do it.
I said you look familiar though. Yeah.
Oh no, you might have seen.
I probably see you on your, like, you know how you see a face, but
oh,
like, you
yeah,
don't know like. You know what I'm saying?
So I'm like, yo, yeah, you should do YouTube. Prank your mom, prank your girl, whatever, da da da. Talk a little bit about that.
That's crazy too, that, by the way. My little cousin's kind of trying to get me onto the YouTube. Like, yo, make one. You already, like, you have a big following on Instagram.
And that's what I was telling him, like.
Just make one, hurry up and make one, like.
I told him, listen.
And then when she said that was like.
I told him, look, you like start YouTube, it'll change your life. I told him that. Because it will.
Yeah, she just put it into another aspect and it, like.
So anyway, after that, I follow him.
Yeah, she followed you on the gram, right?
I followed you on the gram. He followed me on the gram.
Yeah.
That was back in September. But then shortly after I followed
good
him.
Good combo, though. It was a good combo.
It was a real good combo. It was no flirting, no nothing. Flirting. You feel me?
You like, even asked me if I had someone to do videos with. But.
Yeah. So I did really good, you guys. Now, I'm not,
nah,
I'm not
she,
a bad
she,
girl.
Honestly,
I'm a good
girl. She did.
So, you know, that's what happened.
I ain't flirt back.
Mind you, like. What you mean flirt back? Cause I didn't flirt.
No, I'm saying I ain't flirt. Like I ain't flirt either.
Oh yeah, we didn't. We both like we was just like really on some cool. You feel me? Some cool stuff.
I thought we was about to be like good on like a business tip, because I got you for me. Like you wanted to know what I wanted to do, what I did, and then I told you. Then I was gonna try to just send y'all some clothes, you know?
Yeah, so then anyway.
It didn't work out like that though.
It didn't really work out that way. Mm-hmm. You know? I followed him after that, he followed me. Then I got a call and I was told
she blocked me.
No, I did not block you.
She
I didn't.
Blocked me. Hold on. Spicy Mafia. Hold on. Spicy Mafia.
Claire, you know. No, I told you.
So we follow each other, right? Let me get close to them. I need to talk to them. All right, Spicy Mafia. She followed me. I followed her back from me following each other. You know what I'm saying? Like.
And.
I think was we like, I don't know if how long we were following each other for, but I just remember checking. And I'm blocked. Like
Claire,
go to Queen Nigel's page and I'm blocked.
No,
like why
down.
Am
you
I blocked?
To,
you know what I'm saying?
Claire,
like I didn't do nothing
you
wrong.
You need to let me tell you.
I never said anything.
I didn't block him. I didn't block him. Listen, I was called and told to unfollow him. So I did that out of respect. I unfollowed him, I did. Even though it wasn't even nothing crazy, like we wasn't.
You ain't unfollow me though, you blocked me.
I didn't block you. I unfollowed you, but when I got home, you somehow ended up blocked. And I didn't block you. So it wasn't me.
I feel you.
Do you believe me?
A little bit.
Why? Because why would I block you, Claire? After we just had a conversation that, like, nothing
was
left.
Right. I mean, we wasn't even. Was it not like
so y'all cool. Y'all do the math. You guys do the math. I didn't block him. He ended up blocked, but I didn't do it. So you guys do the math. Anywho, so we didn't talk. Now, a month and a half later, I'm on YouTube.
You're on YouTube.
I scroll down, you feel me? I don't know why I seen you, but
my shit was there.
He did a smash and pass. I clicked on it. I watched it. And then the queen was on there.
You was probably tagged, yeah.
Yeah, I was on there. He did a smash and pass on me. Now, I felt some kind of way when I watched this because, you know.
I'm glad we're addressing this.
We need to clarify this. I felt some kind of way because he said he didn't know if I was sweet heat or not. And that like kind of made me feel a way. Like kind of made me feel like this a little bit because he said nah. I mean he smashed me. He said he would smash me, but the principle is, he said I don't know if she's sweetie. I don't know. Like so, what is it about me
that well, he? All right, so basically,
no. Hold on. Let me.
I can't
say
go
this.
Yet.
No. Let all me right. say. Let me say this. He said I don't know if she's sweetie. So Patty says more like Frank's red hot. Mm. What's that supposed to mean?
If you ask me, Patty's remark was a lot. Let me clarify myself.
Okay, go ahead. Clarify yourself.
So, me being like oblivious, like I don't know. If y'all go back to that video, I'm new to YouTube. Like I don't watch. I never watch YouTube. I watch probably YouTube for like 2-3 weeks before I even like started the YouTube. Like I didn't know who you were. Like you get what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So I don't know your personality. I didn't know like anything like about you.
So you just thought I was ugly?
No, but the picture they showed me, mm-hmm. it was all right. Like I wasn't sure on how to rate you or how to judge you. That's why I smashed you. I didn't say like, oh nah, she's ugly. Like you're not ugly, you get what I'm saying? But I didn't know if you was sweet heat. You feel
so
me?
What actually
I didn't know
was sweet
if you
heat,
was sweet heat.
But it was no, because there was other girls on there you said was sweet heat, but you didn't know their personality.
But the sweet what? Heat is the sauce. It's the drip. You feel me?
So I didn't sweet. Have the drip then.
In that picture you didn't have the drip and the sauce, you feel me? But look at you now though. You drippy. You drippy.
I guess. So anyway, I see the video, you feel me? I feel some kind of way. I go back onto my Instagram, I go to my block list, I unblock him. Cause I knew he was blocked, but I didn't unblock him out of respect. So I go unblock this dude because by this time, I'm already like, I had moved out of my house. I'm already at Armand and Trey's house like a lot. This is the time when I just start being more Armand and Trey. And so.
Can we go back for a minute?
Yeah, you can go back. Go ahead.
You said that with like you DM me because you like you kept seeing me on your explore page.
Yeah.
So, but I like I'm pretty sure there's a lot of people that you see on your explore page.
No, don't do that. Don't
know
do
what
that.
I'm saying? No, no, no. I'm just let me get to this. You know what I'm saying? So like what made you like me? You know what I'm saying? Like DM me. Yeah. Like, cause I think I know. You know what I'm saying? But I think that's a part that you're leaving out of like.
Alright, y'all, he was my Instagram crush for the longest. Like, even back at the apartment with the red couch.
Oh, I don't know what the red couch is.
The red couch. Y'all know about the red one. He was my Instagram crush. Mind you, I never thought I would see him. Like, I never thought. Because you, just like how you guys thought you would never see Chris and y'all seen him in the mall or something like that. Like, I'm like, I ain't never gonna see this dude. You feel me? But he was on my explore page. And every time he was on my explore page, like, it wouldn't be your page, but this time it was your page. Like I found your page.
Yeah, yeah.
So I hit him up like,
I got a lot
what
of
you
pages.
Do? Like, what are you famous for? Why didn't you feel me?
Yeah, yeah.
Cause obviously like, I mean, if you on my explore page and other people's explore page a lot, you got something going. So I just wanna know like what you do? Do you rap? Do you sing? Or are you just a mom? Or are you just a, some light skinned nigga off Instagram? So yeah, that's why. But like, I wasn't trying to reach or nothing.
Nah, I don't think you was, honestly. Like you were, you was very polite. And honestly, like when she asked me if I had somebody like to do the videos and stuff, I told her yeah.
Yeah.
I said yeah. Like at the time, I was with somebody. You get what I'm saying? So I was not gonna be disrespectful.
Yeah,
I
wasn't disrespectful
person
either.
You get what I'm saying?
So we both weren't disrespectful because we didn't flirt or anything like that.
And that person that I was with was aware
that
you DM'd me.
And Chris was obviously aware because he, because like when he called me, I told him like, yeah, we had a conversation. You know, it wasn't nothing. It was just about like what he did. And so he knew. But I had to unfollow him.
Out of respect. And I respect it. I forgive you.
I'm always going to respect along with.
I forgive you. But if you ever block me again, it's going
to
be a problem.
I don't have a reason to. All
right.
Well, I can't, know. Like, I can't block you personally either, like, right here, because I'm going to be with you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, anyway.
Don't get with, like, a boo or something and then block me.
I'm not going to get a boo. I'm not going to get a boo.
You feel me?
In a very long time. And I have to really get to know that person for them to become my boo anyway, so I'm probably not gonna be getting to know people like that.
Nah, I feel you.
But anywho, the food is about to come.
Facts. I've been looking at my phone.
All right, y'all. So he went back a little bit. He got me off. He caught me off.
Yeah, I just had to do that. Because like you can't leave holes out, you feel me? They gonna be like, oh, but why Queen? Why did you DM Clarence? And like, why not? Like, you gotta feel all that, just like how, you feel me?
Well, if y'all really wanna know the truth, to be honest, stuff was going left with me, and I kept like, let me just say it. Just know that niggas wasn't really doing everything they were supposed to do either. That's all.
I respect it.
But anyway, but I still have respect. Anyway, so I went to my block list, and I was like, let me unblock him and tell him that I seen him and I seen that you downplayed me. So
you did.
So anyway, I unblocked him and I seen him post like some of his story. And so I was like, I said, why the socks with the slides though, or something like that? Like, cause he had some yellow slides with.
You know how I tuck my socks in them?
Yeah, he tucked his socks in his pants and his socks. I'm like, why that? That's funny, you know? He was like, yeah, da-da. I'm like, you wanna know what else funny? He like, what? I'm like, Frank's Red Hot. Just to let him know that I seen it. I seen you. I seen that you downplayed me. He like, no, it wasn't like that. Da, da, da.
She said, but why the socks and the slippers though? Crying emoji. I said, look who it is.